Also breaking in North Harris County, deputies say a woman shot another woman who was trying to break into her apartment. This happened on North Vista Drive near the North Freeway. Deputy constables with Harris County Precinct 4 are investigating what led up to this shooting. No word yet on the condition of the woman who was shot. We will continue to bring you updates on all of these breaking stories, both here on the air and on our website, click2houston.com.